How to register with Remitly and start sending money overseas. Hello everyone, welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how you can easily do this. First of all, you need to launch your Google Play Store or App Store, and here in the search bar you need to search for Remitly. Now once you have found Remitly application, you need to tap on it and then press the install button. After that, you just have to wait for some time until it is installing in your device. Now, once the installation is successful, you just have to tap on the open button in order to open it. After that, you need to tap on the sign up button, then provide your email address, create a strong password for your account, and then you will be able to easily register yourself into Remitly. Now, once you do this, the interface of the Remitly application will look something like this. By default, on the home page, you will be able to see all of the transactions that you have made previously. In the top, you will be able to see the country you want to send your money to, as well as the exchange rate. So here, in order to send money overseas, you need to tap on this pencil icon, and from the given countries list, you just have to select that particular country in which you want to send your money. After selecting the country, you need to wait for some time until it refreshes or reload the page and show you the new exchange rate. Now, in order to send the money, you need to tap on the send button in the bottom and then select send a new recipient. After that, you need to enter the amount that you want to basically transfer. Then it will show you the equivalent amount of money the other person is going to get. After that, you need to select the delivery speed option. Now, in your country, the delivery speed option might not available, so it may vary from country to country. So after selecting this option, you need to press continue in the bottom. On the next page, you need to just press continue in the bottom in order to provide some of the details relating to your recipient. Here it will ask you to give these information, so you need to provide these details. Then in the recipient section, you need to provide your recipient's number and their first name and the last name, and then you need to provide your own banking details. After that, you just have to select the debit or credit card and the other payment options, and you just have to simply conclude your transaction. This way you will be able to send money overseas using Remitly. So I hope this video was helpful, and if it was, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.